This is called the whirligig. I took a